So about 3.5 months ago, I came to Wisconsin not really knowing anyone. I ended up joining a fraternity 2 weeks into college because I thought that would be a good way to meet some people. One day, I was just sitting down in my dorm room and I got a text message. The text message was an invite to formal in Chicago. So I grabbed my bag, packed my suit, and I was out the door. I made it to Chicago. It's beautiful out here. It's my first time in Chicago, surprisingly. I've been to like every city in America other than Chicago, but we're here having a good time. Went to the Bean already, went to the ice skating rink with the Starbucks, and we're heading back to the hotel, so we'll see you soon.
So we are in Chicago, and I rolled my ankle, but hey, we're chilling.
That's good. And honestly, that's why I like it. Chicago is the city of the century.
That is it.
That's it right there.
That is it. That is literally it. That is literally it. All enough said. Period.
I didn't know.
Sam and Clay in the highlight of the day so far.
Man, I don't know where to start. I'm gonna pass this one along to my buddy Clayton first.
I would say like pissing on the bus.
That was pretty fun.
It was a challenge.
It was fun.
Yet like a game.
No. I want it to be like me and someone else.
You don't want to get a video right now?
No.
So if I'm recording right now, you wouldn't be happy about that?
No.
All right, what's up, guys? This is Kate.
Stop.
This is Kate Jensen. She's my date for the night.
What's up, Kate Jensen?
What do you got to say, Kate?
I would like if you stopped recording. And I'm very excited.
Sam Young, peppermint poker review.
The peppermint mocha. Well, you know, personally, I'm not a huge coffee guy, but this really delivers.
Really?
This delivers. And courtesy of your very own Clayton Letourneau, I just if there was one drink that I'd be having in Chicago, it's the peppermint mocha. Yeah.
From Starbucks.
Glad to hear it.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of your imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination.
Had a great dinner, had a good dance, and yeah, we're gonna explore a little bit. Trouble for filming in there. Apparently it's like some huge deal, but we love, and now we're back in the hotel, so catch you there soon.
I love formal, I love Chicago. I love all of you.
We're gonna need more lights.
He just screamed, you're gonna need more lights. Is this dark or is this dark?
Literally, I love myself.
Yeah, here, like this.
Perfect.